There is an easy solution to the problem of police brutality. What's the solution? Make it mandatory that every police officer lives in the neighborhood that he's policing. Make it mandatory that every police officer lives in the neighborhood that he polices. I'll say it again. Make it mandatory that every police officer lives in the neighborhood that he polices. It's that simple.